Oh, really?
Wow. That's
an Asian. She's pretty young, but that's a female Asian and a male Asian. African males and females are much bigger, and they typically live between 40 and 80, usually 60 and 80 when they're in a zoological facility, because
that's
like
long.
I said, nowadays, now that we got these animals figured out, they live much longer in captivity than they would in the wild. Obviously, in the wild, they have natural, animal got loose. now they are in the wild, they have predators, they have extreme natural disasters.